a car ride vlog for right now. But always, always, always be true to yourself. No matter what, be true to your fucking self. Do not ever be something that you know you are not. Okay? Because one thing about being something that you know you not, one thing about being something that you know you not, it will catch up to you. And I'm just being honest. Stop trying to portray yourself as a certain type of individual when you know you're not that. Because the truth will come out one day. That's what anybody, everybody. Like, sometimes people say, oh, I have this, I have that. Oh, I did this, I did that. Oh, I'm this and I'm that. And you know you're not. Because a lie you tell or the way you portray yourself will come out sooner or later. As a person will get to know you, they will know that this is not how this person said they was, or this is not what the person say they had, or just stuff like that. Stop trying to put on for people. Because guess what? The people that you guys are trying to put on for are already where they want to be at, or where they need to be at in life. Okay? 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 Like, come on now. Keep it real with yourself. If you can't keep it real with yourself in this world, if nobody, if people in this world cannot keep it real with themselves and be true to themselves, you can't be nothing to nobody. Y'all heard me. You caught that. Y'all caught that. Did you catch that? Okay. Let's go to the club and eat the boat. I think, and I always tell my husband this, I intimidate a lot of people. All because how I carry myself, how I am as a young woman, a young lady. I intimidate a lot of older women. Because how I carry myself and because how I am. But I can't do nothing about that, baby. I can't. If anybody who know me knows me, okay? I like nice shit. I like doing nice things. I like being the center of attention. I like being loud. I'm going to be this way till I'm 80. When I'm 80 years old, I'm going to like being nice, looking nice, riding nice, house nice, kids nice, husband nice, loud as fuck. I'm going to be all that still at 80 years old. That's just me. That's just who I am as a person. And I'm not going to change that for nobody. Absolutely nobody. Absolutely nobody. Because a lot of people love being around my ass. And all the new people I meet, they love my crazy ass. They say I'm loud and I'm ambitious. But enough about me. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? This Mother's Day weekend, I'm doing absolutely amazing. It's Saturday, I'm on my way to work. This video may get posted Monday, but just know that it's Saturday, the day before Mother's Day. I'm grinding the whole weekend. I used to tell them, miss me like to curve, like killing them. No bodies, these bitches, I'm killing them. I always say, I'm a hood girl with a little class. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with a smart hood girl with a little class. I had a brain though. I'm a hood girl. Classy with it. Sassy with it. Y'all, I'm a mess. I know I'm a mess. A lot of times I know I'm a mess. Car ride with Claire. Car ride with motherfucking Claire today, baby. I'm gonna say this again. Love the fuck out of yourself. I'm gonna say this for the next couple videos. Women, if it's somebody out there who feel like they insecure about themselves, like they don't know if they look beautiful, if they don't know that, you know, their body is shaped the right way, however you feel about yourself, love the fuck out of yourself, okay? Love yourself. Dress it the fuck up. You know why? Because when you love yourself and you build self-confidence, there's nothing else matters. When you build self-confidence, nothing else matters. So love the fuck out yourself. I love y'all. I love my YouTube. I'm going to tell you this. I may be monetized. I haven't hit that big check yet from YouTube, but I love being on TV. I love looking at myself. I edit my own videos. I make my own thumbnails. I get better and better with time. Like Jaheed say, you get finer with time, baby. I get better with time. I don't do this shit for the money, because I make money. I do this shit for the fun right now. But money will come. But I grind, baby. I'm putting me and my kids on a platform that a lot of people can't get on. I put me and mine on a platform that not too many can get on. Not too many people can be on YouTube, get monetized on YouTube, get famous on YouTube. Baby, we on the road to riches, okay? Riches and glory, riches and all of it. And I want it bad. I want it so motherfucking bad. I want to be that girl. And I want to be that family, that YouTube family. That girl that made it. It's gonna happen with determination. Put my pride to the side about a lot of shit. Let people in my personal space on a lot of shit. All this shit that I want from being a YouTuber is gonna come. And I want somebody out there to know that if you a YouTube, a small creator like me, don't give up. The sky's the limit. Whatever it is, don't give up in life. Don't fail yourself. Do not fail yourself. When you fail yourself, you failed everybody around you. So I tell myself that all the time. When I fail myself, I fail everybody around me who's connected to me. So go hard. Go hard for what you want. Go hard for you and yours. You heard me. Did you hear me? You heard me? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm a mess. I know, baby. My car just alerted me. I braked too hard. This car too motherfucking smart for me. Baby, let me drive. She drove me on the interstate already. This bitch drove me all the way to work already. I literally didn't have my feet on the brass, gas, or the brake. I had steering assist on. She drove me to work, but I did when I got on the road, baby. I take control of this motherfucker. Yeah, I am at work. I love y'all. Y'all be blessed. Y'all stay encouraged. And y'all, love on yourself. Love on your fucking self. I love y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Turn your post notification bell on, baby. And tell your mama, your sister, your cousin, your friend that a day in the life of class that is lit over here. Come watch these videos. Watch the whole video, not some of the video, the whole video. Watch them ads so we can eat. Watch them ads, baby, so that we can get paid. Okay? Okay, and don't skip through the video. Bye.
All right, he my little running back, but he know I'm running it. He love that I'm from the bottom, I be all on top of it. Yeah. He buy me Louis, I buy him Gucci sneakers.